India captain MS Dhoni lent his support to out-of-form Yuvraj Singh after their 2-wicket defeat to West Indies on Sunday. Yuvraj, who scored just 28 runs in 49 balls, also dropped Simons when he was on 43. Simons later on scored 62 in match-winning partnership with Darren Sammy.
Batting, bowling, catch to kisi se bhi gilta hai, so let's not be critical about it. But it was tough to field, you know, with the amount of dew that was around. You know, we seen a few of the fielders throwing to the keeper and it going to the short third fielder. So, you know, that's something that was tough all over. And, you know, we want UV to do well, you know, because he's someone who can bat well for us, you know, at number four, and he's someone who can really dominate, you know, when it comes to dominating the opposition or playing aggressive shots. Yes, last few games, if you see, he has struggled a bit. But also what you need to see is, you know, in the last three games, you know, leave this series, in the Australian series, he got out in the first five deliveries or seven deliveries that he faced. So, you know, at times it happens that you are under pressure and, you know, the first 15, 20 deliveries are very crucial. And if someone is not able to pass that, you know, you have to be considerate about it. You know, once he gets going, we all know what kind of a talent he is. So we're just hoping, you know, he gets a few runs and after that you'll see a different Yuvraj Singh. You know, he's someone who's, apart from the talent that he has got, he's someone, you know, who's a, you know, does really well once he's confident. And if you see his stats also, it reflects, you know, he's someone who dominates a tournament or the bilateral series by series. And if he starts scoring in the first game, he makes sure that he, you know, scores and makes the team win the entire tournament or a bilateral series.
Dhoni added that Yuvraj was a team player who could win tournaments for India. INS report.